forest de Fitz Roy. It's differentiated from forests we have
going down
in the northeast because of all the dead wood. Because what happens is the temperature is very moderate, and so the wood doesn't decay as fast.